UBC's Vancouver campus is home to a number of apple trees that are the direct descendants of those that inspired Newton to compose his theory of gravity in 1661. The trees are planted near UBC's Triumph Lab, which houses the largest particle accelerator cyclotron in the world.